Cocaine Train on production. 배송산에 들어오는 분들은 통과입니다. 그럼 시작합니다.
Yo. Who wants to challenge me to a Squid Game? If you dare. Yo. Listen, I've been playing this game in the cold freezing rain for a while and it's strange. People die for this shit, well I'm alive for this shit. And no, I'll never quit because I'm fucking sick. Mind your fucking business if you count the good riddance in a post-apocalyptic mind state when I spit this. I'm surviving till the end, I said goodbye to all my friends to pursue a lifestyle of fighting. And I want an Asian bitch, have some Asian kids. Man, it's dangerous the way I play so risky. Caucasian misfit with an abrasive wishlist. Man, I sprayed so pristine on my laser disc. I know the rules to the game and I don't hesitate. Pull the trigger, man, I shoot when I aim. Got the loosest arranged brain cells in my cranium. That's why I play this, for fun. Got the cranial cavity of a maniac. Man, savagery's how I was raised to be. Actually turned out amazing, cause as this time passed by me I attained mastery of this sick craft we call rapping. Reverse the catastrophe life had done forcefully handed me. Come for a visit and walk in my gallery. See the sick mind behind all the insanity. They just unbranded me, freak, and then laughed at me. I'ma be the last one standing. The prize money's dangling from the ceiling. This is your fucking life that you're gambling. Bitch, I know, that's why I find this so baffling. Snap your ribcage and pass you a napkin. Walk it off, I never had no sympathy. When my stepdad bashed me, my real dad detached me. Lyrically, man, I tend to get nasty. MCs look past me like I'm an arachnid, and they got phobias of eight-legged bastards out of control. When I scope in and latch on your skull with the crosshair, I'm over this mad shit. Spider senses often rise, I tense up, and I'm quite pretentious cause I can't find friendship, and my real life ends up as a real big mess up. Not talking prison when I say that my life's been sentenced. Yeah, I put my life in sentences for your entertainment. Worn down pencil tips that I wore out stressing this. Every night I invest in this, that's why I'm the best at this. And I flex how I spit, don't flex to impress though. Don't got the freshest kicks, and I don't have a Rolex wrist. And I won't, even when I can't own that shit, cause I'm not a cock-headed prick. You are not so sick if you gotta go rub their faces in your success. This place is a mess. The TV show depicts how we're all so stressed, and we would go fight to the death just to catch ourselves a breath. Man, there's restless nights over finances. They got 9 houses whilst we're renting, scraping by out here. It ain't nice out here, we are barely alive out here. Slaving away to survive out here. Man, the 1% do recognize our fears, and they feed off it, so they like us here. At least it is nice and clear who the enemy is, so we can fight for what's right out here. But if I be brutally honest, I'll take any chance to go in and then scoop up the profits. I'll beat a fucking man to death and then shit in his coffin, cause most of the time it is me who gets bothered. It's kill or be killed, man, there's no room for softness. There's no other option, you novices. If you can't beat them, then join them. Resort into animal instinct and rapping flamboyant. I'm just joking. Am I joking? Most humans behave like rodents. Primate brains susceptible to emotion. We're weak, greed and evil succeed for the most part. I've been fucked over, left immobile by my own guardian, so I won't hesitate to get myself some weaponry and separate their limbs, and then I'll serve them as coleslaw. Oh lord.